The first thing the consumer sees is the packaging. It's what I call the silent salesman. Now, in fragrance or cosmetics, it's even stronger because they're spending much more money and there's a great deal of prestige and status that underscores the product, and therefore the packaging is expected to be sophisticated and beautiful. I have just written a book called Glamour Icons, Perfume Bottle Design, that I'm very excited about. It's not only autobiographical about my own career and my own designs, but it covers a century of perfume bottles. If you're interested in cosmetic package design, I think my course, which is called Package Design Workshop, could be very beneficial because it teaches you both two- and three-dimensional design. Also, my course provides you with a great understanding of marketing for the consumer, the psychology of why a woman buys perfume, why she chooses one bottle over the other, the whole subliminal aspect of designing something tactile, something that's speaking to you, something that says something about your taste and your style and your status.
It's really remarkable to be at Pratt and have the opportunity to take a class like this. You just don't often see this in this field, this kind of hands-on experience with someone who's such a leader in what they do. It's amazing, this kind of access. This is why I came to Pratt, really, was to work with people like this that I wouldn't get an opportunity to otherwise.
So what's really great about this program is that Marc treats this as a workspace. It's not just a classroom, it's an industry standard studio wherein we bring in our work and they critique it as art directors, and they give us the kind of direction we need and would get in the industry. So I think it's real world experience.